Coca-Cola, but the soda's free.
Everyone's tired. We need more beds down here. Anybody need help with anything?
I'll do well. Promise.
Looks like we have our first patient.
Yes?
Yes. Before we begin, Clem, how do you feel about children?
They're all right, I guess.
You ever planning on having any?
I don't know. Why are you asking?
Just idle chatter. Go on.
Need to assign someone to this.
Hi, you here for an eye exam with the this thing?
I guess.
Go ahead and get in.
So, what do I do?
Just stay still.
Oh, my head feels hot.
Oh, well, just stay still.
Fuck, it hurts. Oh, God, I feel sick.
All right, sorry. I'm working on it.
Were you nuking me? What the hell?
You know how these experiments go. It's just a small irregularity. Nothing to concern yourself with.
Bullshit. I ain't buying it, Overseer. This ain't over. Excuse me. What the hell is your game? You invite Clem and me in here to experiment on us? You some sort of sicko?
It's not what you think.
You can't talk your way out of this, pal. At least up in the Commonwealth, everyone's up front about trying to kill you or rip you off. Come on, Clem. Let's leave. These guys are assholes.
But I've got a job now. I'm an Optim... I run the eye machine. I can't leave.
Run while you can, Clem.
Some people complain, but not me. Just happy to be here.
So, one of our residents left. Well, it'll be easy enough to replace her. The important thing is that our work is progressing admirably.
These devices are making people angry. You shouldn't take it lightly.
You have a point. We will transition to retention after R&D has concluded. This last experiment is my pride and joy. Following in the footsteps of Dr. Braun and the others, I have spent my time devising my very own prototype. Its premise is this. We are all flawed creatures, each with our own vices. What if our vault didn't pointlessly try to stamp out these predilections and instead harnessed them?
What vices are you talking about?
Well, greed. The schematic is for a slot machine. I designed it to be as enticing as possible. Choose the experimental parameters, and let's see how it fares in the field.
I win again. I just can't lose.
Time to check in with the slot machine. I can't wait.
You gotta try this, this slot machine. It's the best.
Let's check in with Clem.
Oh, hi. That slot machine thingy is a hoot. Thanks a lot for letting me try it, Lady Overseer.
I'm so glad you're enjoying yourself.
After all the experiments, what are your thoughts?
It's done. Finally. Hundreds of years of refining and planning. The results were mixed, but in science, you rarely wind up exactly where you were expecting.
Boy, the Lady Overseer sure is smart. I just feel like everything she says makes sense.
Yes, Clem. Good. You should take another soda break. With my life's work done, I think I will deliver our schematics to other vaults to improve their lives.
Vault 88 needs you, and your guidance. We can't afford to lose our overseer.
A fine sentiment. But my duty is clear. I pass the mantle on to you. Guide Vault 88 to greatness. You're the Overseer now.
What? Stuff worth anything?
Nice.
Thank you.
I just want to trade a few things.
I just can't lose!
Time to check in with the slot machine. I can't wait. Time to check in with the slot machine. I can't wait.
I just can't lose!
Hey there.
Let's check in with Clem.
Oh, hi. That slot machine thing is a hoot. Thanks a lot for letting me try it, Lady Overseer.
I'm so glad you're enjoying yourself.
After all the experiments, what are your thoughts?
It's done. Finally. Hundreds of years of refining and planning. The results were mixed, but in science, you rarely wind up exactly where you were expecting.
Boy, the Lady Overseer sure is smart. I just feel like everything she says makes sense.
Yes, Clem. Good. You should take another soda break. With my life's work done, I think I will deliver our schematics to other vaults. To improve their lives.
The outside world is dangerous. It could eat you alive.
An overseer's job, or a former overseer's job, is never easy. I pass the mantle on to you. Guide Vault 88 to greatness. You're the overseer now.
Collecting antiques.
There we go.
Time to have fun. stealing eyes on my...
Playtime's over!
Where I am.
Thank you. Safety.
Thank you.
useful on them?